The shark monitoring network uses acoustic tags attached to sharks' fins, along with buoyed monitoring devices that pick up signals transmitted by the tags and record the location, size, and species of each tagged shark. The information is then transmitted via satellite to a computer, which posts it on Twitter and alerts people to the shark's presence.